Going back to school will look a lot different in the Panhandle this year. Vacant classrooms, emptier hallways, lessons taught online. But how you get morning ready remains the same.
Everything that happened overnight.
And the most accurate forecast.